Hey guys, here is once more Commander Sir, and today we have Buggles. No, I did some research, it is called Bugles, but I never had thought that. But now, let's see. 100 grams and it costs 1 euro, I think, in the special offer. And here I have sweet chili. The original version. Paprika style. And of course, nacho cheese. I like them the most. And those are all kinds of Bugles that you can buy in German supermarkets. So I bought all of them because it was a special offer. So now the original. Then sweet chili. The color tone is more reddish. Then paprika style. Should look the same or not? Here is paprika style, and here is sweet chili, nearly the same. And now my favorite one, nacho cheese. They all look nearly the same. I make a picture of all of them. Let's start with the original. There is a text written on every package, on every type of Lays, Bugles. And I translate now. Lays, amazing tasting snacks for a fantastic experience of taste. When producing the Lay's Bugles, we pay very much attention to the detail. We only take the best ingredients and we fry it very careful for a crispiness, and we season it with a variety of classical and sometimes even intense and surprising types of taste. Lay's snacks, perfect to share with your friends and family. Well, I will not share today. Maybe next time again. They have a very intense corn aroma. And there is only corn in it, no potato, no wheat, no flour, no starch of other plants. It's just maize, oil and pretty much salt and sugar. Monosodium glutamate. Oh, three different taste agents.
Flavor enhancer.
And sodium acetate.
Sodium acetate.
And a color from paprika. Okay, that's good. Not too much stuff. Now sweet chili. Will it be hot? I don't know. Will be sweet, I think, because that's the taste of today's people. It's not hot. Yes, but very sweet. I think it has more sugar. This here has 5 grams per 100 grams, and the original version has 3 grams of sugar. It's good, but I'm not a guy for sweet chili, I don't know. I like it hot, I even like sriracha sauce very much, but I don't know. There are better types of bugles. So that was sweet chili. Now comes paprika style. Shouldn't be hot. Oh, that's good. Mm. Has even more sugar. 5.1 grams. But you don't taste it as much. Very nice paprika aroma. Mm. Mm, those are good. I find them even better than the originals now. Before I thought the originals and the nacho cheese were my favorites, but I don't know. And now the nacho cheese, they have a color of, I don't know, mac and cheese from Kraft Foods or from colored cheddar. It's this artificial flavor of cheese, but I like it very much. And yes, those are still the best bugles in the world, I think. But I know only four, because I'm from Germany. Here and here are more videos of me. If you want, you can subscribe, because I will test lots of snacks in the future. And please write me in the comments, which bugles do you like the best? And what types are there that I don't have here? Bye, people.